A professional CNC wood carving machine costs tens of thousands of dollars. The cheapest secondhand machine I could find was $2,000. So buying one of those is out of the question, at least for me, because I didn't want to buy a machine that would fall apart after I unpack it. And plus, I already had an idea about how it works, so I thought to myself, I could put one together all by myself. You could too. If you're good with inventions, you can build your own wood carving machine just by going after what you'll find online. I did, so it's possible. It won't be easy, but you don't have to be the next Leonardo da Vinci. Here's what I mean. There's a lot of guesswork involved and a lot of hours standing in front of the computer just researching websites. When I built my smart saw, most of the stuff I found online was either confusing or downright worthless. The websites I found either lacked the essential details or were too academic and complex. If I didn't know anything about inventions, it would have taken me at least half a year to put together a wood carving machine. But because I have an engineering background, after a few days of going through articles and videos, I felt confident I was up for the task. It wasn't quite as easy as I expected, but I got the job done in 2 days and I filmed the entire thing. I have every step of the way on camera. I wanted to have footage so I could go back and look at it if I didn't get it right from the first try. After I put together my smart saw, I couldn't get enough of it. I started up small, making a new knife block for the kitchen. My wife and I loved it so much that I kept going. That's when the fun started. Soon enough, I was making personalized picture frames, cutting boards, decorative bowls, coat racks, wooden toys for my girls, a jewelry box for my wife, and a lot of other things I'm probably forgetting right now. As I moved onto more complex projects, I noticed my skills started to develop faster. See, I didn't have to worry about making the perfect cuts and not wasting any wood. I could really sink my teeth into the actual construction, the real part of DIYing. After I got the hang of it, I felt confident putting together bigger stuff like a new mailbox, chairs, clocks, bathroom units, cabinets, desks, mirror frames, bookshelves, a doghouse, and right now I'm working on something very special, a treehouse for my daughters. I can't wait to see how they'll react when it's ready. I can already imagine their faces lighting up. One day a friend of mine was dropping off his kid for a play date. We started talking, but right in the middle of our conversation he paused. He was staring at my new mailbox. I could see he wasn't listening. His mind was in another place. When he finally snapped out of it, he said, "That's a really great-looking mailbox. Would you mind telling me where you got it?" "That? I made it," I said proudly. The look on his face was priceless. He was stunned. So I took him to my garage and showed off my workshop. I explained how my smart saw works, and he couldn't believe what I was making. He was even more shocked when he saw it in action. He asked me to make him a mailbox like mine, and I did. Soon after, people noticed what I was doing. Friends started asking me for favors. I made them guitars, shop signs, birdhouses, and sure enough, they fell in love with them. That's when things got a little crazy. I felt like I was becoming some kind of a local celebrity. Family, friends, my wife's friends, my friend's friends, all of them were raving about my beautifully crafted designs. It wasn't long until people started asking questions. All of them wanted to know how to put together their own smart saws. I realized I had to show them the recordings I had of me building it. In fact, I decided I'm going to share my recordings with the entire world and let everyone in on my secret. Before I got to do that, I wanted to make building a smart saw so easy even kids could do it. First, I sent the video to a professional film production company to edit it. Then I decided to also have step-by-step written instructions to go alongside the video. I even made template illustrations for drilling holes and sent all my blueprints to a professional editor. It came back looking just like an IKEA manual. The name Smart Saw just stuck with me, so I called it the DIY Smart Saw, how to build a CNC machine in an afternoon using parts you can find at any store. This program is your guarantee that in just a couple of hours, you'll be able to put together your own CNC machine, or smart saw, as I like to call it. You'll have your own step-by-step video tutorial plus a written manual to go by its side. It will be just like I'm next to you guiding you every step of the way. Actually, the first thing I did was send the program to a small group of people for feedback. All of them told me these instructions make regular woodworking plans look like children's scribbles. But here's what actually impressed me. Most of them tried out the program and built their own machines. I didn't ask them to do it. They said they got all worked up about it from reading the instructions. I think it's because there's no fancy jargon, no academic lingo, and no technical mumbo-jumbo that would take an engineering degree to understand. Everybody gets it. Here's how easy it is to follow the DIY Smart Saw program. First of all, you have video footage and commentary of me guiding you every step of the way. Just watch the video once and you'll put together your own Smart Saw even if you've never used a screwdriver before. You're not even going to rewind the video to check if you're doing all right. It's just like watching a cooking show and trying out the recipe for yourself. Plus, right from the start, I give you a complete list of all the tools and parts you'll be using. This way, you won't find yourself mid-construction only to realize you're missing something crucial or you've been using the wrong tools the entire time. And each section of the manual is filled with hints, notes, and tips. I'm giving you little secrets for what kind of tools you can use and how to make sure the parts are an easy fit. This way, you'll be having a blast building your Smart Saw, and you don't have to go out of your way to build it. And before you get to work, I'll even show you how to check if the setup was done correctly just by clicking on a button. That way, you don't have to waste wood trying out your machine, and even your first design will be a success you'll proudly show off. Finally, besides the video, I also put together step-by-step notes broken down into four phases. Each step of the construction is illustrated with detailed imagery and flawlessly shaped designs that make it just like assembling Legos. If you follow these blueprints, you'll never think twice about what you're doing, and you'll get it right from the first try. And if you have any questions along the way, you have 24/7 access to our customer service crew. Simply write us an email, and a team of trained specialists will give you their full support no matter what you need. If you don't feel like writing any emails, you'll also find a help and troubleshooting section in my manual. You can check it out before sending us your message, and maybe you'll find the answers you're looking for. So before I tell you how you can get the DIY Smart Saw, let me ask you a question. How much is it worth to you to know there is nothing impossible for you to build? To become the ultimate expert craftsman? To see all your dream projects become reality just by pushing a button? If this step-by-step tutorial helps you satisfy your family's deepest dreams and desires by giving them all the things they always wanted, if you'll own unique pieces of furniture that aren't available in any shops, how much would that be worth to you? Think about it. You could buy a professional CNC machine for beginners at $30,000, have it shipped to you, and then still have to put it all together by yourself without instructions designed specifically for you. Or you could spend years trying to develop your carpentry skills, wasting away money and precious time just so eventually you'll learn how to make the perfect cutout. And guess what? Even after years of harsh and expensive training, you still won't be able to build anything you want with the detail and precision of a DIY Smart Saw. I put together the DIY Smart Saw so people will build whatever they want and not have to cough up a fortune. Needless to say, this one-of-a-kind program should be something everyone can afford. As I already told you, the price of the cheapest secondhand CNC machine is $2,000. But I'm not going to ask you to invest anything close to that. After all, I only put it together to help my friends. I don't plan on getting rich out of it. In fact, I'm not even going to ask you to invest $1,000 in this training, even though we both know it's probably worth more than that, just because you'll never have to buy another piece of furniture ever again. This special program won't even cost you $500, even though $500 is only a quarter of how much the cheapest CNC machine costs. As a matter of fact, I'm willing to give it up for less than $250, even though my wife insists this should be the absolute minimum because the guide is so valuable. I mean, imagine how much money you'll be able to save in the long run. You'll be able to make whatever you need and repair whatever piece of furniture you have that's already broken down. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to set the price for the DIY Smart Saw at just $39. This means you'll be able to get the DIY Smart Saw program for only $39 and make one-of-a-kind DIY projects, home decorations, and furniture you don't have to pay absurd amounts for. Think about it. There are basic toolboxes that cost more than this. Just remember all the money you already threw out the window on tools that are probably lying around in your home or garage, and you barely get to use them. I'm betting they cost more than $39. And this machine will make you anything out of wood with just the push of a button. Plus, if you get the DIY Smart Saw right now, I'll also throw in a special bonus report free of charge. I put together a short video guide that shows you exactly how to use your Smart Saw and create the designs you want. I call it 101 Woodworking. Rest assured knowing I'll be right there next to you, guiding you every step of the way when you print your first projects. This step-by-step manual makes woodworking easier than checking your email. Actually, wait, it's even easier than that. It's super easy. It's so easy I could train my dog to do it. Heck, I could train your dog to do it. Don't believe me? Okay, here's the deal. If you ever had a day job, any kind of day job, I guarantee you that was way harder than carving out your projects using a smart saw. You don't have to download anything or install any overly complicated software. All you need to create your designs is to have an internet connection. This special video bonus is your guarantee that there's no way you can mess up. And if you use this method, you can practice making your designs on the computer to get used to the smart saw. Think about the amount of time and money you'll be able to save. If you get the DIY smart saw right now, I'm giving them to you for free as a way to thank you for sticking with me so far and investing in this special program. So for only $39, you'll get a digital version of the DIY smart saw program, which includes both the video program and the transcribed instructions, plus the 101 woodworking special video training. And in fact, the price doesn't even matter because you'll be covered by my 60 days, no questions asked, and money back guarantee. Here's the deal. I'm willing to take all the risk here. Get the DIY smart saw right now. Watch this short and simple video. Assemble your machine. And if you can't get the job done just from my program, you have 60 full days to return it and you'll get your money back ASAP. No questions asked and no hard feelings. I figure that's enough time to go through the material, test it out, and decide if it's right for you. The way I see it, you have three options. You could do nothing. Pretend you never heard about making woodwork designs only by clicking a button. Try to forget everything you heard in the past minutes and go back to struggling with lousy woodworking plans and half-baked instructions for DIY projects. But if you choose to do this, you'd also have to ignore that gut feeling that you're making a huge mistake. You'd have to live with yourself wondering what could have been because this offer won't be available forever. You probably don't want to miss out on the opportunity of trying out this one-of-a-kind course for yourself. Or you can try to do it all by yourself. I already told you it's not impossible to build your smart saw all by yourself. The problem is, it will take you an eternity. Especially if you never invented or even built anything before. There's a lot of guesswork involved. You'd probably have to spend weeks on end researching DIY websites, reading overly complicated technical blogs, and watching poorly explained videos. I already did all the hard work for you and created a one-of-a-kind, easy-to-follow program with everyone in mind. For only a one-time payment of $39, I'll be saving you from a massive headache, a lot of lost time and wasted money. Which leads me to your third option. You could get the DIY smart saw right now. Remember, you're not risking anything because you're covered by my 60 days money-back guarantee.